Hey everybody, today is Tuesday and our workout of the day is called Boot. We've got a 14 minute AMRAP. We're going to complete as many max. That's as many rounds as possible, and you're going to try and complete as many shuttle runs as you can. Each shuttle run is going to be 10 meters in distance. However, every 2 minutes, starting from zero, so as soon as that timer starts, you're going to complete 14 sit-ups, 7 push presses, and then 7 goblet squats. Once you've completed those three movements and those reps, you can go back to completing your shuttle runs, and then 2 minutes later, you're going to go back into those for the full 14 minutes. So you'll be doing this 7 times. Whilst you're doing that, you're going to be completing, whilst you're not doing that, you're going to be completing as many max shuttle runs as you can, being 10 meters in distance each, and your score today will be the amount of shuttle runs you complete. Hopefully that does make sense. Let's start off getting warm, and then we'll get into the workout. We're going to start off for a minute each. We're going to do hops in place, almost like we're skipping, just without the rope. So just starting off like this, just going to hop in place for a minute. Get those calves warmed up for that run. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax there. All we do now is go into some inchworms, 2 push-ups. So we're gonna start standing up. We're gonna come to touch the floor, walking our arms out, doing that push-up, and coming back up. We've got this for a minute. Many seconds left. Ten seconds. I'm relaxing there. We're then going to go into 30 seconds wall squats. I can do it. Yeah, all we're going to do, we're going to come back to a wall. Keep our hips back and our head on that wall. We're going to squat down partially until we feel about halfway, and then we're going to stand back up. The aim of this is to get as low as we can before our heels stop coming off the floor. We want to find that motion, that range, and if when we get to that point where our heels are on the floor, we've gone too fast, we'll go a little bit higher than that. We'll do that for every rep. The idea of this is to keep that chest up nice and straight whilst you're squatting, so when you come away from that wall, that chest stays nice and high for each rep. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All we're gonna do now is come onto that floor. We're gonna go for a minute of shoulder taps. Take these nice and slow. Can get quite tiring being in that plank position for the full minute. If you are struggling, we can start on our knees. Just swap over each arm to shoulder for that minute.
If you want to make it a little bit harder, you can come off of those knees, keep those hips in the air, and come into that top plank position, and then tap each shoulder. Single leg glute bridges. We're going to do 30 seconds on each leg. We start off one leg nice and straight. We're then going to raise our hips to the ceiling. Changing legs there, send those hips back to the ceiling on that other leg. Fifteen seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay on the floor, we're going to go for straight leg sit-ups. So all I'm going to do, straighten those legs, my knees aren't going to be dead straight, just a little bit soft. I'm going to then keep my, send my shoulders back to that sit-up position. Come forwards, just like a normal sit-up.
So bring those knees up to our hip level. We're only going to do this last one for 30 seconds there. Knees up to our hips, 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1. High knees. There. Well done, everybody. All we're going to do now is go for some mobility. We're going to start with a couch stretch, everybody's favourite. I'm going to bring that shin in line with the wall, nice and flat against it. My chest can come up and that's alright. Come into that lunge position. And if we're feeling okay in that position, we're going to raise our chest as high as we can and hold this for a minute. 30 seconds on each leg, sorry, not a whole minute on each side. Change your legs.
into that same position for 30 seconds. Easing off there. Coming back onto our feet. We're still going to use this wall. We are going to go for a 30 seconds each, so we're going to do a turn back stretch. So all we're going to do, we're going to start by facing the wall. We're going to plant that hand right in front of us, just in line with our shoulders. We're then going to turn our backs to the wall and stretch out that chest. If you are tight, you'll feel this in your biceps a little bit. And changing arms there. Three, two, one. Easing off there. Good, his arms a little shake off. Well done, everybody. All we're going to do now is go through a little bit of movement prep. We're going to start with those sit-ups. We're going to go 5 reps slow, 5 reps fast. We're going to come into that butterfly position. So my feet are going to be together. I'm going to bring them in real nice and close. All we're going to do now, send those arms back. Just go for 5 nice, slow, controlled sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All we're going to do now, same thing, we're just going to go a little bit faster, like we would in that workout, just our normal pace. So 3, 2, 1, 5 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Onto our feet. All we're going to do is go through our push presses. So we're going to grab ourselves some weight. You can use barbell, dumbbells, some water jugs, anything you can get on your shoulders. We're going to start off with that weight on our shoulders. We're going to go 5 reps. We're going to do dip and pauses. So all we're going to do, or dip to stand, sorry. So all I'm going to do, my elbows are going to be nice and high. I'm going to brace my core, I'm going to dip. So that's breaking out of the knees and softening those hips a little bit, ready to drive for that push press. So I'm going to pause in that position, feel it being nice and strong. We're going to stand back up and pop those hips. There's 1, 2, 3. Dip. 4. And last one, dip, stand. That is the initial movement of the push press. All we need now is to put a bit more power behind those hips and finish off the rep with a drive through our arms. We're going to do this for 5 reps in 3, 2, 1. 5 push presses. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Well done, everybody. Popping those weights down and picking one of them back up. We're just gonna use one for this one. We're gonna go for those goblet squats. Start for 5 pausing reps. Send those hips back and down. We're gonna pause at the bottom for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Standing. Back down. 2, 3. Stand. Back down. 2, 3. Stand.
And squat.
Two. Three.
Stand. Last one. One.
Two. Three.
Standing there. Popping those weights down. All I want you to do now is take your time, pause this video, grab yourself a drink, go to the toilet, have a minute or two's rest. When you get back, we'll be going into this workout. Welcome back, everybody. One more time, your workout today is called Boop. You've got a 14-minute AMRAP of shuttle runs at 10 meters. Your score is going to be as many shuttle runs you get within that 40 minutes. However, every 2 minutes, you will have to complete 14 sit-ups, 7 push presses, and 7 goblet squats, and that's going to start on the zero. So as soon as that clock counts down from that 10, that prelude's finished, you're going to go straight into the 14 sit-ups, 7 push presses, and 7 goblet squats. With your time remaining between 0 and 2 minutes, you're going to do as many shuttle runs at 10 meters as you can. When that timer hits those 2 minutes again, you're going to go back into those 14 sit-ups, 7 push presses, 7 goblet squats, and you're going to do this for the full 14 minutes. I'd recommend trying to save your legs a little bit on the squats and those push presses, purely because the score is running. You want that to be the fast paced bit. However, if you do this slow, you'll then have less time to run, and you'll be doing this for the majority of the workout, which is what we want to try and avoid. So it is quite a lot of moving. However, this shouldn't prohibit you from going too fast on those runs. But do try and pace yourself just a little bit, just so you don't burn out, so you can get a few more rounds of those shuttle runs in. Hopefully that made sense. When you're ready, we'll be going in 3, 2, 1, go.